through this third match in the group stage. As so often is the case, it's a genuinely crucial game. Bodo, Mikel. That's a thoughtful ball as well.
And the defender's on top. And bravely in for the header.
And the goalkeeper called into action there.
Kovasi.
Right in on goal. And the referee says, that's a free kick.
Kovasi. Yakubu. Bodo. Oh, something could be on here. Decent piece of defending when the danger was mounting.
Ah, oh, it's a great diving save.
Will be their throw. Now Mikel.
And the shot at the end of it. Saved it.
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Here's the header, turned away by the goalkeeper for a corner again.
Bodo,
this might be a chance.
Into his feet, straight to the defender.
Great cross.
Here is Martins. Bodo.
Mikel.
Just he's awarded the free kick. Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Away to safety.
Misimovic. That's a good recovery from looking as though he was going to end up on the deck.
Here's the chance, and such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal. Well, he's put it low and into the corner.
Well, the fans have just loved that goal. Super build-up play, pass after pass, and then a really good finish.
And the score is 1-0.
Kovasi, very good tackle.
Sliding tackle.
Shots on here, it's a goal!
It's a great moment for him, and he's going to show us off now. I guess what they've been rehearsing at the training ground for celebration.
Absolutely. But that's great, though. It's the best thing in the world, scoring a goal. Why not enjoy it?
Well, that has made it 2-0. Here is Martins.
He's done well to recover there and stay on his feet.
It's Mikel.
Not wasting any time. Purposeful passing here.
Well, there. Building steadily.
He stopped the first shot.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. That's the end of the first half. Well, the team that are losing, it's quite easy to spot the reason why, isn't it? They've defended very shabbily.
Well, you're complimenting them, aren't you? I don't think they've been that good.
Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Etuhu, Obodo, Taiwo. Here is Martins,
and it will go into the middle now. No challenge on the goalkeeper, bread and butter stuff.
I don't think we're the best in this country at applying the advantage rule, but he did a good job of it there.
Taiwo.
It's a waste, really, the cross. The cross came in, but the defender was first to it.
Etuhu.
Well, he has a go. Oh, well, he's put it wide of the goalkeeper, but it's gone beyond the post as well.
Well, I think he's just dragged that straight across goal.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
They're keeping possession.
It's a free kick. The referee has pointed for.
Yakubu. And hits it! Hit the bar! Salihovic. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on. Here is Martins. Well, it could have been a dangerous cross, but they've got rid of the danger. Obasi. And the defender has coped well with that cross. Good crisp pass. And they've cut it out. And no problem for the defenders, they've got the ball away. And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. And it's gone for a corner. It's the move from the bench that we anticipated. The forward is coming on to try and pep up this attack, which needs some pepping up.
Yeah, I thought they might have made this change a little earlier, but at least he's made it.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Taiwo. Here is Martins. And that cross is cleared by the defender. Good work by the defender. Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. Now the cross cut out by the defender. It's with Yobo. Here is Martins. Yakubu. What an important block that was. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. Odemwingi. Here is Martins. And that's a good solid defensive clearance. Now it's a throw-in and a chance to keep going forward. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. So they're still going in this cup tournament with that win.
Well, you know, cup football throws a few surprises up, so you've got to be ready for it.
Well, from Andy Gray and myself, Martin Tyler, a very good night to you all.